the very fate of Pandora hangs in the balance. If not, too bad, I'm telling you anyway. First, there was the vault, an alien prison opened with a mystical key. To the warriors who opened it, the vault was just a container of tentacles and disappointment. They vanished into the wastelands, certain that the vault held no treasure at all. They were wrong. The vault's opening triggered the growth of iridium, a priceless alien element. Soon, the rare and valuable mineral emerged all across Pandora. Its appearance attracted many, including the Hyperion Corporation. They came to Pandora to mine iridium and bring order to the savage planet. Through their excavations, Hyperion uncovered evidence of an even greater vault. Their leader vowed to find it, to use its power to civilize the Borderlands, once and for all. But Hyperion weren't the only ones searching for the next vault's alien power. The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted. Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets. Some would call them adventurers. Others call them fools. But I call them vault hunters. Our story begins with them, and with a man named Handsome Jack.
Adventure, but you're not. Welcome to Pandora, kiddos.
Great. Another deadbolt hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy. Wait a minute. You're not dead! Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4P TP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap. Or they would if any of them were still alive, or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally just loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, friend, let's get you inside. Man, this is great! Now that I've met a mighty bolt hunter, I can finally join the Resistance in Sanctuary, take vengeance against Jack for killing my product line, and repair my central processor so I stop thinking out loud! I wonder what it's like to have a belly button.
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you.
To walk short distances without dying will be Handsome Jack's downfall. And open! Just a little added security. Gotta keep those bully mongs at bay, or they'll rip your eyes out. this door open and we'll hunt ourselves a bully mob. Onward, seeing eye minion! Let me know if I'm gonna run into anything. Oof. I'll just assume you didn't see that. Even though Knuckle Dragger blindsided me, I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my eye in frostbite crevasse.
Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Minion, roll out! I hear bully mobs! Sick of minion! Protect me, Squire!
Of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
Hey kiddo, Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work here. The Vault Hunters show up, Vault Hunter looks for the new vault, Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
And open!
Retrieve my eye for me! Oh, and I apologize for saying wall speakers. I say that a lot when I'm frightened.
just gotta find someone to put it back into me. Much as I'm sure you'd like to jam your fist into my skull, optic surgery is best left to professionals. My pal Hammerlock in Liarsburg can fix me up. Alone C. On the other side of this Hyperion barge. Let's say we cut through it, chum. Ha! This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play. And open!
Intruders detected. Lock the door.
It was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bugs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
Let's go this way! Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion. This away, minion! Keep your wits about you, minion. This glacier's run by a bandit named Captain Quinn. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We play games like dodge the blowtorch and don't get dunked into the pool of acid. I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1,000,000 to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass-murdering leader of the Tyranny. Good hunting, bandits!
Got a proposition for you, Vault Hunter.
give up. We'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what Handsome Jack will do to you.
Never should have come here!
I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two bullets in a mag. Two cannibal midgets in a fat guy's
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
I came out here to research the Bully Mons for my almanac that Captain Flynn's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run into Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flynn's bandits, unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a hero like you.
Now, if you could hand me the robot's arm, please.
Now, I need only connect this to this, and... That should do it!
Ha ha! I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Minion! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This glacier's full of nothing but
mirrors and jerkbags. I got that. You need them.
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our...
Don't get killed!
Explain it again, amigo! Into the recorder! You'll die before you reach the vault, you
maniac. Before you can even get a whiff of its power, you'll be shot, burned, stabbed, and mauled to death 1,000 times over! I loved every part of that sentence. Thanks for the dip, amigo. You deluded psychopath. Once I get back to my men, we're gonna come back with reinforcements. And you and everyone in this disgusting village, all the old men, all the women, and all the children, you're all gonna burn. What was that? I couldn't hear you over the sound of your arm breaking.
Ah! Ah! Hello! No, Captain Flint! Kill them!
One in Lyersburg? I see no reason that wild bullymong should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk.
If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your Echo device.